Morning students, see in the previous classes I have told you what is the rules to calculate the oxidation number of an atom in any compound. So once again I will recall all those rules what I have told you. For any substance in the elemental state, oxidation number of any atom is zero. Then in the compounds there are some standard. All alkali metals only one oxidation state plus one. Lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, francium. All alkaline earth metals, that is second group, beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium, radium, only one oxidation state plus two. Aluminium only one plus three. On the negative oxidation state, fluorine only one minus one. Oxygen has minus two common, minus one peroxide, minus half superoxide, plus one and plus two, two important compounds, O2F2O2F. Hydrogen has plus one in case of its compounds and minus one also in case of hydrides, sodium hydride, metal hydrides. Remaining all elements are not standard elements, they are different oxidation states. So by making use of these standard elements in any compound, how to find the oxidation number, I have told you. Now, sum of oxidation number of all the atoms in a neutral compound is zero, I told you. What I told you? Sum of oxidation number of all the atoms in a neutral compound is zero. Sum of oxidation number of all the atoms in an ion is equal to charge of the ion. But if the ion has only one atom, for example Na plus, plus 1, Mg2 plus, plus 2, Fe2 plus, it is plus 2. Suppose if the ion is only one, for example N3 minus, single it is, this minus 3 is the oxidation number. Suppose if it is group of atoms like this, then you know what to do? 1 into s plus 4 into plus 1 equal to minus plus 1. Sum of oxidation numbers equal to charge. So x plus 4 equal to plus 1, x equal to minus 3. So these are all some of the rules and with examples I have discussed in the last class. And also I had given some of the homework to you. Whatever I had not written, you would have written it. So we will continue today the types of reaction and how to identify which atom has undergone oxidation and which atom has undergone reduction in the reaction. So we will start with this heading today. Types of redox reactions. Types of redox reactions. So we shall, there are four types of redox reactions. We will identify the oxidation part and reduction part. The first one is chemical combination. Chemical combination. Chemical combination reactions. Look here. What is chemical combination? C plus O2. I told you, I think this example I have given. I will take some other example. Magnesium plus nitrogen combines to form magnesium nitride, Mg3, and two ion compound. 3Mg and correct. Now let us identify the oxidation part and reduction part, number of electrons lost, number of electrons gained. So watch carefully, look here. Magnesium, it is an element, that is why oxidation state is 0, 3R. Nitrogen, it is also an element, oxidation state is 0, 2R. Okay. Now, here, nitrogen is not standard, but magnesium is standard. Why? Because it is an alkaline earth metal. It is standard. So, magnesium is plus 2, 3R. So, it is this. Nitrogen, now you have to calculate. See, 3 into plus 2 plus 2 into x equal to 0. This you have to work out now. So, plus 6 plus 2x equal to 0. 2x equal to minus 6. X equal to minus 3. That means nitrogen is minus 3. How many are there? 2 are there. See this. Now, friends, we cannot go all the times like this, I will tell you. We cannot go like that all the times. Now, I will tell you an easy method to identify. For example, KMnO4. Just watch this. Watch this, huh? No need to do like this. Without doing this, how to tell you? I will tell you. Potassium is first one, do you agree? Because alkali metal. Oxygen is minus 2, 4 are there. Now calculate here itself. Here itself we calculate. Plus 1 minus 8. Total 0. Plus 1 minus 8. Plus 1 minus 8. Plus 7. Over. Answer is over. Plus 7. Because plus 1 plus 7. Plus 8. 4 into minus 1. Minus 8. Total is 0. So we cannot all the times depend like this. So easy way. Each time in the reaction, this is the way it's not possible. Just to teach, I have told you this method. Okay, so that was over with respect to the yesterday's class, previous class. So now, in this method, you shall start doing. One more shall I show you? Look at this. H2SO4 I will show you. See, hydrogen is plus 1. Hydrogen is standard element, plus 1 into 2. Oxygen is standard element, minus 2 into 4. Now look here. 4 to the minus 8 plus 2, minus 8 plus 2, minus 8 plus 2, plus 6, plus 6, plus 6. Okay, followed now? So this method you follow. Yes, this is not. Whenever you have still done, then you go like this. All the times you cannot do like this. Okay, now identify which one has undergone oxidation and which one had undergone reduction? Please identify this. Chemical combination reactions. You see, magnesium 0 to, this is the way of the arrow, plus 2. 2 electron loss, 3 atoms are there. 3 into 2 electron loss. This is what you have to write. And this is oxidation part. Now coming to nitrogen. 0 has become minus 3. 0 within the bracket to bracket you work out. Bracket to bracket you work out. 3 electron gain. How many are multiplied? and 2. 2 you have to multiply. 2 into 3 electron gain. 6 gain, 6 loss. Electrons are balanced. See, now you are also observing. In the last class I told you, when I write Mg plus N2, Mg3 N2, not only chemistry you are seeing now, you are also looking the electrons. That means magnesium, each magnesium is losing 2 electrons, each nitrogen is gaining 3 electrons, and this is reduction. Yes, this is what I wanted. One more shall I take? Second one. Oh, this is the first one. Second one, let me tell you. Second one. Look at this simple reaction. 2H2 plus O2, 2H2O. Yes? You are familiar with this formation of water. So, which has undergone oxidation and which has undergone reduction? This is a chemical combination. Let us start. This is element 0, 0. 4 are there, 4 totally. Look at this. This is also element oxygen, 2 are there, 0. Now coming to this side, oxygen is standard element, minus 2. How many are there? 2 are there. Hydrogen is also standard element, plus 1. How many are there? 2 plus 4 are there. 4 plus 1, 4 into plus 1. See, if you are now feeling difficult, it only means that yesterday's class you have not studied. Previous class you have not studied. Without that, how shall I teach us actually? Why chemistry or science becomes difficult? Without learning the previous things, we cannot learn the next things. So students, previous class is very, very important. Without the rules, you can't learn at all. I am helpless. So this I am writing because based on the rules I had discussed in the previous class. ಹಿಂದಿನ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೇನೆ ಆ ಬೇಸ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಈಗ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ. ಇದೇನಪ್ಪ ನಾನು ಇಷ್ಟು ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ಬರದೆ ಅಂತ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಅನ್ಸ್ಬೋದು. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ರೈಟ್. ನಿಮ್ ಬಾಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇರಬೇಕು ಪಟ ಪಟ. ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು, ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್. ಅದು ಹೈಡ್ರೈಡ್ ಅಲ್ವಲ್ಲ, ಆಕ್ಸೈಡ್. ಹೈಡ್ರೈಡ್ ಆಗೋದು ಏನಿದೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ? ಮೆಟಲ್ ಒಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಹೈಡ್ರೈಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಪೆರಾಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಇದು, ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ. ಸೊ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು, ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್. ಎಷ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಲೆಕ್ಕ ಮಾಡಿ ಬರೆಯುವುದು ನನಗೆ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗ್ತದ? ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್. ಸರಿ, ಈಗ ಆ ತರ ಮಾಡಿ ತೋರಿಸ್ಕೊಡಿ ನಮಗೆ. ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಸೊ ಝೀರೋ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್, ಝೀರೋ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್, ಒನ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಲಾಸ್, ಒನ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಫೋರ್, 4 into 1 electron loss, really, and this is oxidation. Now, 0, oxygen is 0, work out this, 2 electron gain, because 0 to minus 2, 2 electron gain, how many are there, 2 are there, 2 into 2 electron gain, and it is reduction. So, 4 gain, 4 loss. This is the another example. Now, one more example you try. I will give one more example. Yes, let us try this example. Chemical combination. SO2 plus O2, 2SO2 plus O2, 2SO3. Sulfur dioxide, little bit lower, right? 2SO2 plus O2, 2SO3. This is a little bit complicated. Watch carefully, watch carefully. I'll do it. Here,
oxygen I should start minus 2 into 4, minus 2 into 4, therefore sulfur is total 0, sulfur is, 2 sulfur are there, plus 4, minus 2 into 4 now, plus 4 into 2, so plus 8, minus 8. 2 2s are 4, 2s, and here oxygen is 0, see this, 2. Now that side let us see, sulfur is not standard, oxygen is standard element, how many are there? 6 are there, so minus 12, now this should be minus 12, now this should be plus 12, that is why that means it is plus 6 into 2, plus 12. Okay, now look here, sulfur, very clearly sulfur is only at these two places, plus 4 to plus 6, plus 4 to plus 6, okay, plus 4 to plus 6, how many electron? 2 electron loss, plus 4 to plus 6, 1 electron plus 1, another electron plus 6, 2 electron loss, how many sulfur? 2 sulfur, into 2, this is oxidation. Now students, be very careful, this is also minus 2, this is also minus 2, it is not undergoing any oxidation or reduction, this oxygen is minus 2, this oxygen is also minus 2, that is why I have to keep my finger here, this oxygen I should not turn, this oxygen I should see, element it is, 0 it is, so that is why I say yes. Now out of 6 oxygen, 4 oxygen have not undergone any change and only 2 oxygen have undergone change, 2 oxygen, 0 to 2 electron gain, 2 electron gain, 0 to minus 2, take only these 2 oxygen into 2 and this is reduction. So 4 electron gain, 4 electron loss, 2 into 2 electron loss, 4 electron loss. Now be very careful, this oxygen has not participated in the reaction, that is simply it is present in the same oxidation state, it may be a spectator, we use the word, what is that? Spectators, players? They are not players, they are the spectators. So these are some of the examples for chemical combination reactions. One more type of reaction I will discuss now. As and when I go for different reactions, oxidation number will be becoming clear. Watch the videos 2-3 times till it is getting clear. Understand? So till then you watch. Now the second type, chemical decomposition. So opposite of chemical combination is called what? Chemical decomposition. Yes, chemical decomposition. One very easy example, sir. Just write it. So this is the one example. Which example? Potassium chloride, 2KClO3. Potassium chloride upon heating, it becomes 2KCl plus 3O2. This compound is called what? Potassium chloride. Now find the oxidation number of standard elements. This is plus 1 and this is also plus 1, 2k. That is why I have not write it. It does not undergone any oxidation number change.
So one who has not undergone any oxidation number change, I will not write. Because potassium is a standard element.
This is also compound, this is also compound.
In the compound, potassium is always having plus 1 state. One has to write. It is not undergoing any oxidation number change.
Chlorine I will write, but I should calculate chlorine now. Okay, this is minus 2 into 6, see this, 3 to the 6. So minus 12 from oxygen, plus 2 from potassium. It means chlorine is, should be plus 10, but 2 chlorine are there, 2 chlorine are there, it is plus 5, plus 1 into 2 potassium, plus 5 into 2, plus 5 into 2, this is chlorine. So plus 10, plus 12, minus 12. So with that it is clear. So I have understood now. Otherwise, 2 into x plus 1 plus 1, 2 into x plus 6 into minus 2 equal to 0. That you have to use.
So potassium, oxygen minus 2 into 6. This one plus 5 into 2. Other one I don't want. Potassium I don't want. Here chlorine. Chlorine is here. Potassium is plus 1 into 2. That means this is minus 1 into 2. Your total should be 0. So even if you write potassium, it is not a problem. This is 0 because it is element. O2 element. This is 0. This is a method of preparation of oxygen gas in the laboratory. Come on, identify the, this is a decomposition, chemical decomposition. Identify the element which has undergone oxidation. Very careful, huh? Very careful. Loss of electron is oxidation. Look here, who has undergone oxidation? This is oxygen. Minus 2 to 0. 2 electron loss. Minus 2 to 0, 2 electron loss. 2 electron loss. O2 are there, 6 are there. 6 into 2 electron loss. And that is oxidation. Now coming to reduction. Plus 5 to plus minus 1. Plus 5 to minus 1. See, one you go on adding. Plus 5. I'll add one electron. Plus 4. Plus 3. Plus 2. Plus 1. 0. Minus 1. How many? 6 electron I have added. Once again I will show you. It is presently plus 5, right? Add one electron. One electron add. Plus 4. One more add, add. Plus 3. Plus 2. Plus 1. 0. 5 electrons you added. 0. Add one more. Minus 1. That is 6 electron gain. So how many are there? Sorry, 2 are there. 2 into 6 electron gain. And this is reduction.
I don't know how many of you are confidently following. If you are not following, you watch this video once again after watching the previous video. Because you are not in front of me to ask questions. Okay. Huh? Yes. So now this is one of the example for chemical decomposition reaction. Now simply I will show you. Do you think all the reactions are redox reactions? One more very familiar decomposition. Let us try. CaCO3 calcium carbonate CaO plus CO. is a decomposition. Limestone. Limestone on heating becomes lime and carbon dioxide. Quick lime and carbon dioxide. ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೈಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇದೆ ನೋಡೋಣ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡೋಣ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಸಿಯಂ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ 2 ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಇಂಟು 3 ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 6 ನೋಡಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಇದೆ ಇದು ಮೈನಸ್ 6 ಆಗಿದೆ ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇದು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಆಗಿದೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಈ ಕಡೆ ಬನ್ನಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಸಿಯಂ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಲ್ಕಲೈನ್ ಅಂತ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಸಿಯಂ ಕರ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಈಗ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಸಿಯಂ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಗೆ ಎರಡು ಮೂಲ ಇದೆ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಬರಬೇಕು ಈಗ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಬರಬೇಕು ಬ್ಯಾರಲ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಇದು ಎರಡು ಇದೆ ಹೊರಗಡೆಗೆ ಇಂಟು 2 ಅವ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಆಯ್ತು ಈಗ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ 0 ಈಗ ಈಗ ಯಾರು ನೋಡಿದ್ರು ಏನು ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಸಿಯಂ ನೋಡಲ್ಲ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಏನು ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರು ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ನೋಡಲ್ಲ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ರೆಡಾಕ್ಸ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ So every decomposition is not redox reaction. Every combination is also not redox reaction. Redox involves electron transfer. See students, electron transfer is so important. Entire electrochemistry, cells, battery technology is developed by the transfer of electrons. ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಬ್ಯಾಟರಿ ಫ್ರೆಶ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟರಿ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಇರ್ತದೆ ಒಂದು ತಿಂಗಳು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ ಟಾರ್ಚ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಹಾಕಿ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ನೀರು ಬಂದಂಗೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ಯಾಟರಿ ಡಿಮ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ಒಂದು ತಿಂಗಳು ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ನಡೀತು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಓಡ್ತದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು ರೆಡಾಕ್ಸ್ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಚಾರ್ಜಿಗೆ ಹಾಕ್ತೀರಾ ಒಳಗಡೆಗೆ ಬ್ಯಾಟರಿ ಲಿಥಿಯಂ ಬ್ಯಾಟರಿ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ರನ್ ಔಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ಚಾರ್ಜಿಂಗ್ ದ ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಚಾರ್ಜಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ So all the reactions are not redox reaction. So this is not a redox reaction. Now that is why I remove this. I'll take one more. One more example I'll take. Second example. Some metal hydrides let us decompose. 2NaH sodium hydride. It's a metal hydride. Upon heating, it becomes sodium metal and hydrogen. Yes, 2N. So, which one is first? Sodium is first, remember. Plus 1 into 2. Because it is alkali metal. Hydrogen, total minus 1. So, it is hydride, that is minus 1. Because total should be 0. Here, sodium is element. 0, 2. Hydrogen is also element. 0, 2. So, who has undergone oxidation? Minus 1 to hydrogen. Minus 1 to 0. 1 electron loss into 2. 2 into 1 electron loss. Oxidation. Now, coming to sodium. Plus 1. Plus 1 to 0. Plus 1 to 0. Plus 1 to 0, 1 electron gain. How many are there? Into 2. Into 2. So loss and gain are equal, and this is reduction. This is a chemical decomposition. One more example you can take decomposition of water element. Same, decomposition of water. 2H2O. 2H2O giving H2 plus O2. 2H2 plus O2. Similar. Do it. Hydrogen plus 1. How many are there? 4 are there. Oxygen minus 2. How many are there? 2 are there. So total 0. This is 0. 4 are 4. Element, no? Element it is 0, 2. So -2 to 0. See this. -2 to 0. 2 electron loss. 2 electron loss, and this is oxidation. So how many are there? Into 2. Now coming to hydrogen, +1 to 0. +1 to 0. 1 electron gain. +1 to 0. 1 electron gain. How many are there? 4 are there. 4 into 1 electron gain, and this is reduction. Okay, so these are some of the examples for chemical decomposition reactions. I think two types of reactions, redox reactions, I have taught today. So some homeworks I will give you. You can practice this. Remaining two we will continue in the next class. Now some examples you write under combination and under decomposition. So write some examples from some examples I'll give you to work out as homework. Chemical combination. Chemical combinations. Carbon plus 2 hydrogen becoming methane CH4. This is a combination. C2H4 plus hydrogen C2H6. Ethene plus hydrogen ethane. One more chemical combination we can write like this. CH4 methane plus 2O2 CO2 plus H2O. So these three reactions you try under chemical combination. And under chemical decomposition, you can write some more examples. LiNO2, lithium nitrate upon heating becomes lithium oxide plus NO, nitrogen dioxide. LiNO2. Sorry, this is LiNO3. Lithium nitrate is becoming lithium oxide plus NO2. How many NO2? 2 NO2. 4. Oxygen. Plus half O2 also comes. Plus half O2. Oxygen. Or else you can multiply totally 4, 2, 4, 4. Anything. One end say lithium nitrate on heating becomes lithium oxide plus nitrogen dioxide and oxygen. Identify the elements which have undergone oxidation and reduction. This is one decomposition. So one more decomposition is, for example, ammonia 2NH3, if I heat, it is going to become nitrogen gas and hydrogen gas heating. This is also a decomposition of ammonia. Ammonium chloride, if I heat, NH4 Cl if I heat. Now you see what will happen. You tell me conclusion. You tell it is going to produce NH3 ammonia gas and HCl gas. Both are gases. You will tell after writing. You will tell what will happen. So three examples there. Three examples here. Whatever I did, you observed. So try to write the oxidation number, balance the electron, and show the arrows. Learn this. If possible, put the answers in the group. I will watch. I think with this, we shall conclude today's class. Thank you.